How to forward a message from Messenger to WhatsApp. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can forward messages from Messenger to WhatsApp. So without further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, launch your Messenger application and make sure that you're logged in with your preferred account. Once you're here, now you have to open up the conversation where you have a message to forward it to a WhatsApp. For example, I have a message right here. Now, if you want to forward it, if you tap and hold a message, then tap on more, then tap on forward, you can only forward the message within the Messenger either to the group in the Messenger or any other contact in the Messenger itself. So there is no direct option in order to forward the message to WhatsApp. But there is another workaround way. You can copy the message from the Messenger and paste it in a WhatsApp. For that, go back. Now, in order to copy the messages, tap and hold on it and then tap and copy from the bottom of this interface. So once you have copied the message, you can go back and open up WhatsApp in your device. After that, open up a conversation where you want to send your message to. Here, tap and hold on it and simply tap and paste. So here, the messages has been pasted in your WhatsApp. Once done, now you can send this message. So that's the only way in order to forward a message from Messenger to WhatsApp. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.